What's up, guys? Back with another vlog. So today you're gonna be hitting legs, starting off leg press, 2-3 warm-up reps for the first set, and then go straight to the working set to failure. Next, lying leg curl, no warm-up set, straight to failure. And last, standing calf raise. Again, no warm-up set, straight to failure. So it's been 6 days since I last trained legs, and 3 days ago I trained back and triceps. As for the progressions, I'm gonna keep the same weights and try to go up in time under load and or reps. All right, let's get it. All right, so starting off, a couple warm-up reps. Just get the technique ingrained and be psychologically ready. Then gonna go straight to the working set. It's good there. So like I said, I'm keeping the same weight. I'm gonna try to go up in time under the load and or reps, and we'll go from there. So gonna keep the same weight, like I said, for every exercise. So lying hamstring curl, get the same weight, try to go up in time under load and or reps. Thank you. All right, guys, so just got done with the workout. So in terms of progressions, leg press, I'm maintained. Then I go up in reps and or time under load, just keep the, and kept the same weight. Lying leg curl, I went up by 1 rep and 8 seconds time under load, so progressed a little bit there. And then standing calf raise, again, went up by time under load of 8 seconds and kept the same rep. So each rep was a little slower, which resulted in more time under load. So the progressions week to week, worker to worker, are slowing down. They're not as drastic. So what I'm thinking to do is add in an extra rest day in between each workout, a little bit more rest to recover and produce more growth, which will result in more strength. I think the stresses are getting higher and higher as I'm lifting more and more weight. So the 3 days of rest in between are just not enough. And so now I'm going to be training every 4 days. All right, guys, that's it for me. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow me on my socials, Instagram at Chalathletics, X/Twitter at Chalathletics. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching this video. If you want to learn more about how to maximize results while spending less than an hour a week in the gym, DM me the word HIT, and I'll help you get started.